Good morning, everyone. Mike the Car Guy coming to you live and direct from another Riverside Cars and Coffee, October 2018 edition. It's just around 8 o'clock. The hot cars and cool rides pulling in. Take a quick little walk through. As always, we got a cool mix, something different every month. Always something for everyone too. From minis to muscle, classic, street, we got it all.
Right now what you got is like you want it.
Yeah, it's like it's just enough. Fridays now, we used to just have to show up. Now they're telling you don't show up until you get a text saying that they want you to be there or not. Like I said,
believe it or not, this is actually one of my favorites. It's one of my bucket list cars. In England, it's called a Ford Sierra. When it was on sale here, it was known as a Mercur XR4 Ti. Way ahead of its time. Turbo 2.3. What a ride. And it looks like we may have to change the name to Riverside Cars, Coffee, and Bikes. Got a whole group of guys brought some real sweet rides out.
When they had a car show here,
things got a Hemi in it. Cool doors. This Camaro is a beast. One of our early supporters has been with us since the very beginning. It's an awesome ride. 454 Nova. Super clean. Inside and out, it's perfect.
Yeah.
No looking under the skirts, sir.
Sorry, it's just the kind of pervert I am.
Original Civic, or back then it was just known as the CVCC 600.
No, kind of.
Yeah. You're fine. '68 Cougar. And you can tell the difference between the 67 and 68s because the side markers on the fender. 68 is when they went to the side marker lamps. May not look like much on the outside, but that's a beast. Speed Center, located in the heart of the historic Riverside Auto Center for over 50 years, taking care of the racers and riders of the Inland Empire like nobody else. If there's anything you need for your ride, make sure you stop in and talk with them. They got a staff of pros on staff that know their business like nobody's business. These guys build engines all the time, some of the best in the United States. What is it?
A co. You even seen those?
I get that.
Yeah, dude, it's four-wheel drive.
Through the parking lot. Brandon with 360 owns this 42nd gen Camaro.
Oh, is it?